You know, Belfry, I usually try to avoid the Powers Club.
Bruce Wayne's ward declining his annual invitation? Again? Seems rather rude.
I'm in.
Be careful. Let us know if you find anything.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Poor bastard. I can rummage in peace. AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else it can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's gotta be a way to open it.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great. That's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
On the nose, as it were.
exactly what I had in mind.
It's a gentleman's club. Whatever that means.
Just saying, I was hoping for something a little more clubby and a little less creepy.
It's easy money. We barely have to see the snobs anyway.
Yeah, what the hell's that about?
Who cares? The less we know, the better.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp up around here.
Yeah. Why is security so tight?
Who knows? Bigwigs with big money want to feel important.
Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go. Staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. That did something.
From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us, one and all.
What's he doing?
Belfry, whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real. I wonder how deep this goes. Trailer.
Such a waste. So many things we could have done.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, Mandy. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We need to get you to safety.
Scratching at the walls. They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Then you can think about the reward.
Did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment. The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Those are human bones. This is not good. victims. This is a mass grave. Sleeves like this were in style 100 years ago. How long has the court been killing people?
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had playing.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door. We updated the board while you were out.
In today's Gossip Minute, we focused on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. but it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedoed guests of the Iceberg Lounge. You're watching GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice in news. Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GCN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days with numerous reports of masked heroes disrupting criminal activity across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time. GCPD warns that vigilantism is a criminal offense. They say they will not hesitate to charge any, quote, unsanctioned crime fighters. They are caught. This is GCN.